Back to the top, Mookie Betts. Taylor at third, Páez at first. Ashcraft deals, and Betts swings at the first pitch, lofts one deep to the right field corner. Hurtubise on the run, not going to get there. Bounces out of play. It's a double for Betts. The game is tied, and up to third goes Páez. Betts normally very patient, an ambush right there, going after the first pitch.
And again, it's that slider. Slider has got him into all kinds of trouble.